I'm only fucking with you. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Resident Evil 2, Part 2. I hope you all have a beautiful day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, as it helps me out so much. Enjoy the video. And it uses up ammo rather quickly. That's what the merchant says in Resi 4 when you buy it. Push the switch. Let's see if I still remember this. Let's go. Wherever I looked at that, I won't even. Bishop plug. Wherever I looked at that, I literally thought I said, "Will you take the butt plug?" I was like, "What?" Anything over here? I know none of these books appear to be useful. Many of the books are on profiling investigations. I forgot that was the 3-round buster. I was like, what's going on? Now, if you tap X, you can still single for. I think there's bullets down here, is there? Nope. Use ammo quickly, though. I was dead. Crap. Many goddamn zombies is up here. I can hear another one. Sit down. What? Running very, very low on ammo. Too low for my liking. Yes, we shall take the small key. Down here. Get this up here. We don't need this yet. Oh no, down here. I think. Do we need these now? I think we. Yeah, we do. We do. I'm handgun bullets in this hallway, and anyway. Oh, shit. Oh. How did I not get bit there? Right, so I got to put out the fire. So there's herbs down here, so I need to make space. Damn it! So now we'll throw this here as well. Them two wagons there. They should unlock this. Yeah, you unlock it. Bagar! He's been pecked to death. Classic Resident Evil. Has anyone seen the Kendo mod? That Kendo mod for this game is ridiculous. So funny. Right, I don't think we're gonna waste our ammo on this. There is no point. If we can run around them happy days. I don't think there's anything in here, is there? Bullets. Gimme. Damn, I wouldn't have wasted my bullet on them if I got. Because it's two remake, you can go through that door and it's like another little room. But on this, it's just outside. You're never gonna get me! What is she doing? Get out of my way. Get out of my way, love. RPD chopper. I They done Brian Irons in this game so well as well. As well. The helicopter is completely wrecked. The helicopter is a complete wreck. Goddamn birds. They've been infected with the T-virus. Don't move. Freeze. Don't shoot. I'm a human. Oh, sorry about that. Last thing I knew, the whole town was cut off from zombies. See ya, buddy. You're dead now. So we need to go into this room one time and one time only. No need to be wasting bullets. What do we have here? Yes, please. Nothing useful on the shelf. There we go. Well, I was completely wrong there. I was going to say, I think, is there ink ribbons in this room? I think there is. Yeah, there. We don't want no goddamn ink ribbon. Will you take the king cloak? Don't mind if I do. Right. That must just be in the B scenario. So in B scenario, when you're in that room. See the way the camera kind of like was on the ground and you could see up to the ceiling? A liquor. Breaks shooter. We go this way. Should have actually went. Yeah. We're still gonna go this way, but I need to go to the box. Go to the box. Put the king plug in. Then you don't need this. What's up, you little feckers? Welcome back to my channel. We are back with Resident Evil 2, Part 2. We picked up the diamond key. We need this for the little clock tower in the RPD. So we have the diamond key, and if you can see as well, we have it here. So for those of you that don't know, I absolutely love Resident Evil. I love it. Well, I hope everybody had a good day today. And let's get into it. Right, let me see. I'm thinking of where to go. Right, I think back this way. We'll go into the little courtyard down the steps. We also put out the fire on the helicopter as well. And don't forget, people, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel a lot. I have to say, I'm very happy where the channel is at now. And I just want to say a big thank you to everybody who's watching the videos, liking and commenting. And that are, of course, already subscribed. Can't remember if we can open this door now. No. So what a good day today. I was in work for 12 hours. I do 4 12-hour shifts a week. And then I have 3 days off. This door down here, I don't think we can open. Well, I think we can actually. We'll give it a go. I have me can of Pepsi here. Pepsi Max. So, sorry if I seem a bit tired to anybody, I actually am. I feel very tired from work, but the missus and the kids are going to bed early, so you have to take the advantage when it's there to get on a bit earlier than usual and game. Can I open again? No, why did I go through here? Damn it. I think we can open the room Marvin kicked us out of. I think I have to get eye drops. My eyes are very dry. Can we open it? No. I think it's, we have to go a long way around to open it. We don't need this yet, so throw that back. We're actually a bit low on ammo as well. Throw this up here. Wait. I might as well get the first aid spray out of this. Press. We'll keep her on us, we won't go back to the box. Hang on, what? I'm happy about that, but I thought it was a forced aid spray. Is this liquor still here? Did I kill it? I don't think I did. Everybody, we have to be
Very, very quiet. Stop typing. You'll hear you click the buttons and they'll attack me. Run. Ain't no way was that liquor getting me there. So after I finish this, I gotta finally figure out how to get a randomizer going. And if you would like to see that, let me know in the comments. Whoa! You motherfucker. You're up out of that. I see you. Son of a bitch. Oh no! I don't know how I didn't get bit there. Will you take the film? Why not? Why not? Actually, no, nothing there. The lock is broken and can't be opened. Well, I'll be damned. This is the room to Big Marv. Big. Like, this music is joyful. His head, he's decapitated. Right, before we go into Marv, bullets in her, is there? Yeah. There's a waiting room by the reception desk. Memo to Leon. To Leon Scott Kennedy, congratulations on your assignment to the Raccoon City Police Department. We all look forward to having you as a part of our team and promise to take good care of you. Welcome aboard. From all the guys at the RPD. Am I tripping? Am I missing something here? Is that not meant to be a sign up here saying welcome? Now I know here you can see it here. And it's spelled with two L's. Am I just thinking back to the remake too much? Because the remake has the sign up and it has the one L on the actual desk. Looks like they got me a... That looks like a bottle of Coke there. What's that? A bottle of wine? A bottle of whiskey, maybe? Right, we're going to Big Marv. Right, he's in bad shape there, you can see. Breeding. Am I The man's just turning grey and blue. Take that, you swine. Yes, the heart key. It's a photo stand, possibly a family photo. And if you know, you know. So in Resident Evil 3, when you're in this room, Nemesis comes in. But if you stand here, it's like maybe for 20 seconds, he won't be able to come in the door. And then when he does come in, he'll get caught here and he will just... But that actually happened, so he'd be walking. But then he will turn slightly and he'll just pop out like that and then come at you. But you run back out, run back in and repeat, you'll be able to kill him. So now, we'll be back out in the reception area of the RPD. I'm a bit too low on bullets for my liking. Wait, we're going to actually come back in here. We're gonna develop this picture and see what it is. Nothing here, no. Right, let's see what we have here. Right. Wait, what am I doing? Have a head like a sieve. Let me see what picture we have. I can develop film here. Film A. An eyeball with a hand. Koji. Human body experiment. That looks crazy. The 15th of September. 3:24 p.m. This is where... Wait, where are we going? Where are we going? Star's office is just up here. Star's office. We'll go in. Music is different than here now. Right. We're gonna do it. We're gonna search the desk 50 times. Two. Three. Five. 10, I think now. Like, who came up with this? It must have been in like a manual or something. Because there's no way someone's just standing here doing this. I have completely lost count. Like, nobody in their right mind stood here and doing this. We got the film. Right, so on the way out, we'll, on the way back down. Feeling a bit lost, so I don't know where to go. We'll get it done though, folks. I am dreading work tomorrow. Another 3 days of pain and misery. Recruit Miss Rebecca Chambers. I wonder if we'll ever get the characters gone missing from Resident Evil back into a game, or like, I know Barry was in Revelations 2, but will we get him in a main title again? Billy, he just vanished off the face of the earth. Remember, everybody, be quiet. We don't want him to hear us. Shh. Ah! Right, so I'm thinking. We'll go to the door across the hallway. Because now I think we can go through this door that didn't think was possible. You've used the prison key. Is that the heart key gone already? Yeah, one door, really. Right, before we go further, this diamond key, I know what room it's gonna open, but it's getting to it is my problem. Do I need to go up here? Or is it the Stars Office? If I go by the Stars Office, yeah. Damn it, I was just down that way. Right, these boards can feck off. Or I'm thinking, is it across the hallway? No, so if we go across, come on, come down here. Come down here, Leo. If I go to where I think is the correct place, and it turns out not to be, you might see me cry. Doesn't this hallway here look right? This looks like from the RE mansion out of Forestland, where Barry writes the note to Jill, and then this door here is the save room where he leaves like the grenade launcher rounds and stuff like that on the ground for you. Reused assets. Now, is this just going to leave me out of the library? Because I am upstairs, and if it does, I'm going to be so annoyed. Yeah, it's the library, isn't it? Oh my god, no. Why? God damn it.
I need the belch, but I won't come out.
I think it's this way. Because we get something in this room that comes in useful. Yeah, it is this way, isn't it? Has to be. Yeah. This is where I need to be, baby. Very much. The Rook Plug. We shall, we shall. I'm only fucking with you. I knew that was happening. I'd tell you the truth if I really did get a fright there. Club key. We get that in the sewers, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Sure, it's only 9:30, so it is. Stealth Leon. Right, where do I need to go again? Oh, I'm an idiot. Seriously. I am an idiot. Boy, the goddamn room. So, if we connect. Should be like a so the good thing about this is now there's another corridor I could have connected that cable to put the shutters down, but I don't think I ever done this one. So when I'm playing through scenario B with Claire, these shutters will be down. For how long though is the answer? Shotgun shells. Oh, I need the club key. I think I get that with Ada, don't I? Ada bomb. Goddamn dogs. I hate these hellhounds so bad. No! That's it, Leon, my man. Leon's hurt. This is locked. We need the key card for. We won't go down. Yeah, screw it, we'll go down here. Doggy up there. Oh my god, two of them. Oh, Jesus. Run, Leon. This dog's gonna chew me up. Oh my god. This is why I hate these dogs. There's a save room down here. Yes, we shall. Examine the sign. I can't remember. I don't think there's even anything down here for us. Where's the shotgun rounds? No. The fence is broken. It is too small for you, an adult, to enter. But I want to go through the little hole in the fence. Right, we'll... Oh no, should we have a forced head spray? I was gonna say we'll get a red and a green here, but the forced head is really the same strength, so there's no point. I think. You'd be damn right, I'll take that herb. Yes. Right, let me see. Look at that. Forced go, got it. My G. Yep, we'll take the map. Yeah. Back down here. So we need a key card to get in there. Pew. Oh my, you're rather ravishing.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Okay, Leon, are you gonna say anything?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
I ain't giving you a hand. I'm out. I can't go any further. Well, why not, Leon? The handbrake is loose, but I can't move it alone. Come on, love, let's go, yeah? Let's get out of here. Noise of the seat are so annoying.
Ada, wait!
Ada, wait! Come on, doggy. We do not condone any animal violence. Die, buddy. Jesus. I'll just pop that in. The lid is firmly closed. I might be able to open the right door. You might, Leon. Damn it, I thought I would have been fine after popping that green herb. Resident Evil. Yeah. may as well pick up the two, huh?
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I do, officer.
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
That's when I'd be like, right.
Like I said, I'm not leaving this
Focus.
Cell.
Focus.
Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
There's a kennel
in the... Do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Ada is just an oddball. Ben says, "Who are you?" And she's just like, "I'm trying to find my boyfriend, John." What has that got to do with anything? Right. Let me see, is there anything over? Anything up here? No. Will you go down the ladder? Yes. Goddamn spiders. I don't think I ever kill them, I just always run by them. Have to yeah, that's grand, isn't it? John, I'll actually do. So then when we combine more herbs, you can put them in. Do you know what? We don't really need... I know we could get poisoned by the spiders, but sure. That's neither here nor there. Right, folks, I hope you have enjoyed part 2 of this journey of Resident Evil 2. I hope everybody has a good night's sleep or a good day, whatever time you're watching it or whatever you're doing. I hope you are fantastic. I have to say, I'm really enjoying playing this. I'm going to go to bed now. I'm up in like, what, 6.5 hours for work. So take it easy, folks. I hope you have a fantastic one.